Jersey Marshall possession. Back to New Orleans after the take.
Jackson responsible for 11 of those.
Devontae Graham. Had a 7 point first quarter.
Bianco back on the board.
Rip and curl. Shot with Spang goes.
Feet tripped up.
And don't worry, I agree with John Wallace saying, I've hit him about 84 by myself. Somebody tripped me on that one. Chris Ball hides behind that screen. We want to hide. And there, Terrence Mann to shoot it. He will shoot it and make it.
Deep three, licking the clock for Chris Ball.
That's a good play for the Terrence Mann rebound.
Couldn't have been the way so long, but thankfully, Rudy King saves the day.
The run is 12.
We got home to 29.
Second shot when they come down on a possession. You miss that long one, stay with them so he doesn't wind up getting that easy in between them.
Despite their struggles, the Suns still a top five offense. In fact, the offense hasn't been what has struggled since their 1-6 little spurt. It has all been on the defensive end. Brown puts up the shot blocked by Biombo, but a whistle and a foul, and it sends us to timeout. 6:14 to play here in the first quarter.
Town, but
Marty
we've got
took over
a
as a
plan.
Coach. He said, we're going to have fun. This should
we're going
be fun.
Into business, my friend.
Look at that. Two players out.
would say it's going to be very hard to find 120 points tonight.
That is about what the Suns have been giving up in their last five ball games. I mentioned the offense has not been the issue. It has been the defense giving up 124 points a game. It was one of their 0-5s. They were a top three defense a season ago. I'm not saying they won't get back there, but right now they're going through it. Every team does.
I'm trying to show you how prolific their team is at the offensive end. With those points being given up defensively, they're still number five in the league in points differential, which is offense versus defense, the difference between and top five. Wow.
Great defense there by Coffey, but gives Bridges an open corner three, and he knocks down his second triple. He was, again, 4-for-24. When you look at those numbers, only two other players in league history with that volume have shot worse than 4-for-24. It's a thing. It's not going to be very long for Bridges to find the range. You've already seen him knock down a couple of threes. Man hits a couple of threes here in the first quarter. Back and forth we go.
Another guy who likes the corner. You mentioned Bridges likes him, and so does Man.
He did most of his damage a year ago. Still trying to find the range from distance here in this season. Coming into tonight, 34%. Wall back the other way. 5-10 to play. Man drives in on Paul. Back to Wall. Open for three. Lets it fly. It's gone.